About a year ago, Sheriff Stephen McCain, along with the police jury, set out to make Grant Parish cleaner by creating the Y campaign. Grant Parish inmate crews were picking up about 200 pounds of trash each day they work. If you multiply that by the week, month, and year, you might understand why the campaign was necessary. A year later, that number has dropped tremendously.
So when we started, it was about 225 pounds to 250 pounds per day that we were picking up. And today, after a little over a year of us moving the sign around the parish, we're down to 150 pounds. So in just over a year, we've been able to reduce the amount of litter by 40%, which is a huge number.
Not only have they been able to reduce the amount of trash, the campaign has made a huge impact on the way locals view littering.
The education in the schools is really getting a lot better. Your children getting a mindset about do not litter. Also, we found that when we keep our dump sites clean, that the mindset when somebody drives up is not throw trash on the ground, that they actually do try to do better.
Sheriff McCain says there's still work to do, but it's going to take the community to bring it to a stop completely. In Grant Parish, Shar Thomas, ABC 31 News.